ace is hopefully going to be ace of spades, I should say. Lots of appearances. So hopefully that makes everything better for us. But besides that, let's have some good games. Get some good rest. And if you haven't already, help me out a lot. If you liked the video, and if you haven't already subscribed. Anyway, let's get into our first game. Out nice and early. Make that a pair of aces. I was just about to say, it feels like we're getting the same card from our draw pile then. What's on the field? Quite a bit. So let's hope that stops repeating itself and that we get some better cards. By the looks of it, that really shouldn't be too much of a worry for us at the moment. Those cards right there. Wow. What a start we're having. I did not expect all of this to come from just that one little lift. Out in the future. Again, triple eights. If you look back, you'll notice again, triple fives, but that's happened quite a bit already. Spot right here really got to us. So if you haven't noticed already, we just got our first loss on the night. Nowhere for that queen. Nowhere for that eight. Nowhere for that five. And nowhere for that nine. Can't really maneuver anything around here. anticipated that triple is for sure a surprise. But anyway, let's get into our next game. But first, some shuffling. Possibilities for us to make some moves, so nothing to look down on yet. Except for that, look at all those fours. Looks like we're gonna keep playing, so this little pile right here. Guess that's it. I'd say like 2 hours ago, and I'm really getting into that lethargic feeling, and I don't really like that too much. Keep that too like that, just so it fits. Another four, seriously. So about 18 servings, portions, second game, all these fours kind of held us back. Certain weight. nice sandwich for lunch and dinner. But if I were to take a nice sandwich for lunch, nice and simple, any type of bread, for the most part, black forest ham, lettuce, mustard, mayo, some wax peppers, jalapenos, lettuce, onions, cold or hot. And that's just like a very easy one for me. Setting up ourselves for a nice good stack. sixes. I just assume that we could play a seven, but at the moment we're still missing a much needed eight. But we're still in good shape. No need to worry. Sixes are out and about. Not a good sign. Now all the aces are out. They're both the same, so you think this. I'll just go this one. Let's not overthink it. Excellent. At least we got an immediate play out of that. And hopefully, another one to come. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Need that black seven. Doesn't help us out too much. Okay, I think we just lost. Or did we? Yeah, I think we just lost. So close. So close. Nowhere for that 10. Nowhere for that 8. Nowhere for that 9. Anywhere, because there's nowhere for that two to, I mean the diamonds to go, and no four free for the three of our. feels like this deck is just trying to tease us with victory. Will it succumb and give up a win? Or will we create ourselves a streak we do not wish to continue nor start? Alrighty, double jacks, double queens. It's almost in our grasp, but not quite there. That's quite cruel, if you ask me. Anyway, let's see what was hiding from us. Double queens, double sevens. And that looks to be it, so nothing too major, but just how that one unfolded. Not particularly kind. Alright, most likely our last game of the night. So let's see how this one treats us. Game number 7. Isn't that a nice little surprise? Thank you. so let's just take a look at the damage, shall we? And then wrap this video up. Anyway, that will be it for tonight. This deck finally snapped.